Morning.
Good morning.
I'm Mike.
Any progress on the home sale?
No, my dad is. Right on the board, New York, New Jersey.
So when is your movement supposed to be done?
He went to the school one block from Yankee Stadium.
I got
the Catholic school.
So is this your only bike, or do you have another bike?
Oh no, this wasn't even supposed to be my bike. I bought this from my brother. He's never going to be coming out here again because of all of his health problems. So I just ride this up and back to the pickleball. I'm a great ball.
No worries. I was calling Daphne, so when I get out here, I get a little competitive.
I've ridden Vince on off-road before.
I imagine with your body, it's probably not the best off-roading.
What part do you hit?
No, I have to be super careful. What actually convinced me to do it was I went to Mammoth last August for a few days.
We all sat
in there so much.
What's your name?
Everything is not solid rocks. There are actually dirt trails that are reasonably smooth and single track and that. Through forests. I've been going there for 30 years. I just really like it. I said, it'd be nice to have my own mountain bike.
001.
Go back again this year, this year. So who knows? Maybe by August or September. Late September can be a little iffy over there.
Thank you.
Well, there was?
Oh, yeah. I was there 1 year.
Okay, got it.
I think it was the...
All right, get behind the line.
I think it was the last week in September.
All right.
I had taken a mountain bike and a kayak up there. I was there over the weekend, and I left Monday morning because they said there was snow coming in. By the time I got down to Empire,
it's all about just returning it, not hitting it hard like that.
I was driving a big van, full-size van, because I seen dog issues with it. I'm certainly glad I'm not up there.
Okay, 102.
That would have been miserable. But it's a beautiful. Have you ever been there?
Yeah.
It's about 4 hours. It's a great place to take kids because there's tons of stuff to do. There are places to swim, places to hike. On the other side of Mammoth is a valley, and it's the Devil's Postpile National Monument. And they have hiking down there and everything. These big, huge formations of. Lava that have pushed their way up through the ground, and they're perfect hexagons.
Really?
Yeah, it's really cool to see.
Wow.
What gives it the hexagon? What gives it the hexagon?
I'm not sure. They're not all perfect.
Did I stop you from hitting it?
No. But there's, Crowley Lake is up there, and there's a lot of fishing that goes on there, and boats. And And they have, at the village, they built a new village a few years ago, and they have, pretty much every night, they have a different kids' activity. Everything from painting, to rock climbing, to bounce houses.
Dang it.
So it's really pretty cool. So it's a nice family vacation.
Who's over there?
Go play with Jorge. He's hot. They're.
Need a partner. Come on, Michelle.
I know, I'm going,
nice
but
shot.
Come on.
Good shot there.
We'll take those.
Yeah,
two.
Right. Okay. You either want to be up that kitchen line or behind the baseline.
Lily, we'll take you.
Okay, move up.
I remember the last time we had one of those,
that's my worst shot. I hate that shot.
Are you coming to me?
Yeah.
What do we got?
6-1.
Out.
Stay in the same spot. Yep, stay in the same spot. 7-1-2. Now notice how now that you're receiving the serve from Mike and I'm standing up because
Okay, 1-7.
Good quick game.
172.
You can't do this.
Well, good shot,
partner.
272.
Was it out? Out. Is that in?
That was it.
Okay.
Good serve right on the back.
372.
That was
a perfect shot.
Skill.
My partner.
Oh, it's good hustle, Mike.
Was this one out?
No, his was in. His, yeah. All right, side out. Yes, sir.
It's 7-7.
Nice three. Back off.
Yeah, 7-3. Pretty good. I know, my back out.
7-3.
Oh, God.
Let it go.
Yeah.
You're both off.
Yeah. It's hard to hit a lob. Very hard. And otherwise, usually most of the time you end up hitting it short and they nail it down your throat.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, nice! Yay! Wow.
7-3-2.
Yep.
Somewhere where somebody like in the middle is a really good idea. Just hit it and just try to hit it low and hit it in the middle. Oh,
dang it!
3-2. 2-3-2.
Hold
up. Okay, I got it.
Okay, 3-8-1.
Okay, 4-8-1. You get any racket?
Yes, I did.
New paddle? Wow.
I changed the shape. You know, it's kind of a longer one, but not as wide.
Yeah.
And it's really kind of nice.